For weeks, Dean Phillips has been calling for a primary challenge to President Biden.
Right now, I have grave concerns based on the fact that 55% of Democrats are saying we want alternatives.
Now it looks like the Minnesota representative will try himself.
What was your reaction upon learning that Representative Phillips is going to try to make a presidential primary run?
That he's clueless about what it takes to run for president.
Democratic strategist Joe Trippi has been part of 10 presidential campaigns, including Howard Dean in 2004 and Walter Mondale in 1984. He also worked for Ted Kennedy in 1980 when he primaried incumbent Jimmy Carter.
Generally, usually, it is a real policy difference that drives the challenger into the race. And that's where this is really peculiar, because Dean Phillips' record of voting 100% in support for Joe Biden policy.
It's no accident Phillips is launching his run in the early primary state of New Hampshire.
Well, I Googled him to find out who he was.
Ray Buckley is the chair of New Hampshire's Democratic Party.
He certainly is free to file. We welcome anyone.
Phillips may see an opening in New Hampshire, where state leaders are resisting the National Democratic Party's plan to move back the primary. To comply with the national party, the Biden campaign says the president won't appear on the ballot.
Well, it's disappointing, but he has such strong support here. People will write his name in.
Even if Phillips does well in New Hampshire,
after that, it's dead man walking.
Joe Trippi sees the Phillips campaign as a threat to the Democrats' chances.
And the reason I feel this strongly is because the benefactor could be Donald Trump.
Tonight, we asked Minnesota DFL Chair Ken Martin what he thinks about all this. And in the last hour or so, Martin released a statement saying the party enthusiastically supports President Biden. And while he didn't mention Phillips by name in that statement, he said a primary challenge, quote, only wastes the resources we need to defeat Donald Trump. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Danny.